The woodman. He always just comes in without knocking. It's rude.
It's okay. He probably just wants to get warm. And besides, he brings us wood.
It's drafty in here. You should really close that door. I can't read with all these distractions.
Good night to you too.
Oh, you've let the woodman in again.
I bet we wouldn't have neighbours like this in Trollberg.
Exactly my point. Civilised neighbours don't walk into your house without asking first.
But he's like part of our family.
No, I'm not. Can I have this when you move?
We're not moving.
Okay.
Have you seen a giant as big as a mountain roaming the valley?
I don't come here for the conversation, you know.
Wait! You didn't answer me! Slow down! I really need to ask you some questions. Look, there's this huge giant who keeps showing up, and I don't want to bother Mum about it, for obvious reasons, but I bet you could help me figure out what's going on with him. You can pretend not to hear me all you want, but I know you can. Come on, I know you know a thing or two about giants.
Oh, it's still you.
I saw you reading a book on giants the other night.
You're very observant.
Thank you.
It's unnerving. Come in. Would you like some tea?
No, thanks. That looks like soily water with sticks in it.
Why so interested in giants?
I met one last night. A huge one. Taller than the mountains.
Giants that big haven't walked the earth for an impossibly long time. This is the book you need.
The giants of old.
These giants were the first things to live in these valleys long before people or guys like me. But most people have forgotten about
them. Hey, that's my one.
No one knows where they went. Some say they all just jumped as high as they could and drifted off into space. Small for his kind to live in anymore. By the way, how are your negotiations going with the elves?
How do you know about that?
You're not the only one who observes things.
Well, Alpha has promised to take me to meet the king tomorrow.
So, barging in on your neighbors is your new thing. I may have to move. For the fire, in your new place in Trollberg.
Oh, thank you.
I found this in the rubble.
My sketchbook.
I certainly have no use for it. It smells like troll spit.
I'll even miss you.
You know where to find me.
That's very comforting.
For you.
Hilda,
can we please...
Oh, man. I just lost something valuable.
Really? What?
You.
You bet me in a game of elf poker. Here, take me away. I'm all yours.
Not them. Him.
Ah!
Sorry. He won fair and square.
Wait!
I'll explain.
I don't see what the fuss is. You weren't that excited to get back to Trollberg anyway. And there are worse places to spend your days than a magical house that fulfills your every desire. I don't think you even have to say it. See?
What? A diamond monocle!
I already did. Yeah, I wanted it in mahogany anyhow.
I guess Trollberg is my home now.
Oh.
What happened?
This was once a cozy little house. The girl who lived here befriended a giant.
I guess she learned her lesson.
Not likely. Odds are, she'd do it again.